Hi, my name is Bobby Schilling. I represent the Illinois 17th District, which borders the Thompson Prison Facility. First, I would like to thank Chairman McKeon for putting together the Congressional Task Force on Gitmo. As was mentioned, the President took unilateral action without consulting Congress on how to deal with the remaining terrorists in Gitmo. I find this totally unacceptable. I'm working with Chairman McKeon to introduce this legislation that will handle the detainees and specifically stop funding for the construction or modification of any facilities inside the United States to house Gitmo detainees. In other words, this legislation would mean no detainees in Thompson, Illinois, or anywhere in the United States, its territories or possessions, except for in Guantanamo Bay. So I visited Gitmo, and you know, it's a pretty nice facility. There was always one of the things I always asked during the campaign is the fact it is, number one, is why are we closing Gitmo? And then will it make America any safer by bringing some of the world's most terrible people here? You know, and I was unable to get a response to that. But I'm confident that this bill will ensure that these terrorists will be dealt with in the best interest of the United States. Thank you.